Letters to the Lost. Two lost souls find each other through their grief and sorrow. A teenage girl who had just lost her mother writes letters to her as a way of coping. Until, one day, another high school boy responds to one of them. At first, there was static between the two of them. But they continued to write to each other and realized that they weren't as different as they really thought.